the mind is a wonderful thing. So I just don't get it. So this morning I woke up, have had a migraine. It's up at 4:30. Sat on the sofa, just trying to psych myself up. It's actually a rest day today, just by the way. So anyway, I've gone to the gym this morning, did some strength work. I think it's just safe to say now that that's going to be an everyday thing. Maybe the odd day here and there that I don't go, but I think to save you all a lot of repetitiveness, I'm just going to say I'm going to the gym every day. I enjoy it, and I might as well do what you enjoy. So I'm on a run now, and this is where I say it's crazy. So I'm feeling really good. Just an easy run. Lunch break, just wanted to get out, stretch the legs a bit. It's drizzling a bit, it might rain, not sure. Either way, doesn't matter. I'm just getting it done. So 3 miles in, 5K, averaging 7.5 minute miles, just keeping it nice and easy and loving it. Probably one of those things I could run all day today. So you get days like this, and this is what I say about the mind. I just don't understand it. You can go from one day questioning life choices to next day feeling like Forrest Gump and just wanting to run all day. So not sure I'm going back to work at this rate. All jokes aside, gonna get probably 40 minutes in, do a bit extra today, just 40 minutes, and get back to work. So I'll see you later.